And the East Longmeadow Police Department posted these photos on Facebook yesterday. The department says they're looking to identify the individuals you see on your screen. According to the post, they were involved in an incident at a local store. If you have any information, you're asked to call the East Longmeadow Police Department.